Hello and welcome back to Polkarou and Gr3g1zard Gaming. I am Polkarou.
I'm Gr3g1zard.
And we're playing more of Black Mesa. So we're gonna load. This is the last thing that we were done. And here we go. I think this is really close to the part where I always die, so I'm very excited.
Yay.
I always die there. It's like the part where you have to jump from like a ladder to an elevator ladder. But it's like precariously in like the middle of the room, and like the hitbox is weird. So when you jump at it, like doesn't quite grab you.
Yeah.
I don't know. I think that's where I have to give props to like Dying Light and things like that, where you can like see your hands.
Yeah, you're gonna have to do some crazy shit to do it in this game.
All right, so this is that weird spot here. Where did we have to go? Was it here? Yes.
The door opened.
I can't remember if this is where I had to go, though.
Does your flashlight run out of battery power?
No.
Sweet deal.
Oh.
That's armor. Armor.
It's probably fine. It's probably fine. It's like, I don't know. It's probably like 90% fine.
Probably.
All right, here we go. So this is where we've got to be. Oh, I remember this part. I got so, so confused. Ooh.
Oh.
There's like a part really close to here where I got crazy confused. I was like, where do I go? And I spent so much time.
Ooh, that guy died under a ladder. That's no way to go. And then, wow. You get splashed with a bunch of body parts.
Sir, are you okay?
Sir. Do you need assistance? Do you need CPR? Sir?
sir? Kind sir, good sir. It's like,
Mr. Man and Vic.
Excuse me, sir, excuse me.
Ooh, good one, on the, barrels with those things.
I think they grab me no matter what. So, yeah, they grab me. But it's okay. And I go, nah. You dead, bitch!
But they don't do that much damage.
Oh, now we're in those jumpy things. There's like a... I was like... Whoop.
Oh, the doggy things? These things, yeah.
They're like little doggies?
I love them. I want one as a pet.
I want one inside me.
Just to piss off the neighbors.
Alright, so I gotta open this door, and the way to do that... What?
What are the names of those little dog things?
I don't know. Maybe if only there was a guy that was in our channel who did nothing, you know, physically with his hands, and was able to look that up.
You know what?
you know what?
And after I'm done, I'm going to tell you exactly what it is.
Yeah, you look at this. Doesn't this look so leisurely? Doesn't like he look like he's just like sitting down, like at a beach?
Yeah, he's just hanging out.
Look at that. His like arms sort of outstretched. I'm hearing a zomber, but I don't see a zomber.
It's called a hound eye.
A hound eye.
Yeah, I guess those things on the front of it.
Thank God.
It's eyeballs. Listen,
I know where you can find some more.
And it's got
weaponry.
Three legs.
There's a security office not far from here.
I did not know
Take
that.
Take me with you.
It looks like it has
four. Unlock the door.
But it has two in the front and one in the back. That's weird.
Lead the way, Freeman.
Still, I like it. And now I have one as a pet.
I'm also into it. We're bringing this this guy. Alright, kill him.
Alone is enough to...
turning on the hot water feed valve. I don't know what it necessarily does. Oh, gun! And grenades.
Banging on the wall.
At any rate.
You're welcome, bro. I wanted to bring you home.
I've had my fill of excitement today.
Get here.
Yeah, he looks.
You're welcome to stay if you want.
Nah, I'm fine. Thanks, bro.
Dude, did you go heal yourself?
What?
You didn't do that. Heal yourself.
Oh yeah, there is that, eh? There's a little thingy in here.
You should do that.
You should do that, bro. You should do that. I now have a gun.
Yeah, you got the handgun.
Yeah. Hey, and it's now warm enough in here, I can get into the next little area here.
Sweet.
For better or for worse. Which goes into this area, which has this thing.
Hey.
I wonder if I could make it get sucked up by the thing?
Maybe.
Ah!
No. Nice.
That was very satisfying.
That was a good one.
Yeah. That was good. Whoa.
Yeah, that was very good. Alright. That thing, too, that flame.
Maybe I should bait this guy towards this thing, too. That'd be kind of neat looking.
Yeah. I mean, would it work? But can you eat it? Is his tongue gonna lower down again?
I don't know.
Might. You know,
I can see it's slowly lowering.
I don't know.
Kind of want to make this happen. I'm going to accept the hits. Yeah, see, it's going down. Like a little goober.
Gee.
Gooby goober, yeah. Oh, the hitbox, the hitbox. Oh.
Goodness.
Aha!
Wow.
That was very satisfying. Yum! Whoa! He's just gone now. It's like at the end of the movie Hook when like everyone's like, Hook's gone.
You know what? That trick would be really good on the zombie pops. Because then you could get their guns without having to like, fight them.
Yeah.
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 Only tycoons are. Only cartoons, yeah. Whoa. Whoa.
Gordon, is that you? Is it safe?
You're not simple. You're not dumb.
Oh. Oh dear. I didn't believe I soiled myself.
Hey, look at this guy. Hey.
Whee. Why did you do that?
I mean, cuz. Oh, okay.
Uh oh.
So this is the floodgates thing where I have to open.
You're gonna have to shoot one. Or you could do the barrel thing. There you go, you should have brought.
Look at that fucking jousting there. They don't hurt me for very much. I'm actually really surprised about that.
Oh. Well, I mean, like, you do the typical smack.
Like, that was only one. Like, that's a little disappointing, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so I turn that on, where and then I have to run over here to that. Okay, cool.
Serious? You gotta get stuck over here. Might as well kill him now, right?
Yeah. I don't have to.
You can even reach him from there. It's like, fuck.
Alright, and then.
Up the ladder. Up the ladder.
Ladder, 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 ladder.
Oh, go up the ladder.
This is actually one of those, like, things where it was like, I remember it being, like, way harder than it was. When I was a kid. Just like that whole Chronicles of Riddick thing, like, I thought that that was, like, that part with, like, the zombies, like, chasing you, like, was way, like, and then you, like, play it when you're, like, an adult, and you're like, that was fucking easy.
It's fucking, it looked hard because it took a while to get up the ladder. I'm like, what's going on?
But, like, then you, like, play it, and then you're like, oh.
Yeah.
Well.
It definitely looks awesome. I gotta say. Where'd you get a fucking grenade from? When did this happen?
I got it in an office when you weren't paying attention.
Oh.
You know, that time. Oh, so this one's annoying because you have to hit all the head crabs as they come down. But I have to turn the power on. And I do that by getting up in there. Do you remember when you used to have to jump crouch?
Yeah.
You'd like crouch and. No, it does it automatically now.
Oh, that's awesome. Oh, man.
This reminds me of like GoldenEye. Like walking through the vents.
What was it for, like Opposing Force? I had it, and there was like a boot camp thing that you could go to. They would show you how to crouch.
They would show you how to what?
It would show you how to crouch jump.
Okay, so there's nothing in this room. There is a giant on switch, so I guess I'll just click that. And then all the doors open. Nothing to read into here. What's that? Is that anything? It makes me wonder if that's anything. A little secret. Nope. All right. This annoying fucking bullshit. You'll see.
Down we go.
See, and now all the fucking head crabs start coming down the thing. But you gotta like get them, otherwise they're a big, or they chip away at you.
Yep. No, we got no more health until we get all the way down.
Yeah.
So
just keep looking forward.
I'll let you know if I see anything.
Oh, you're gonna see tons of them. I'm like the fucking Holocaust right here. I'm just killing them all. It's like fucking club.
You could say that.
Yeah, I mean you could. I mean you shouldn't,
just say,
but
like,
you can.
Yeah.
The Bowling Green Massacre. Whoa, that looked like a thing I could have gotten off onto, but then I just didn't for some reason.
The thing you would have killed yourself trying to get back on. Actually, you're all the way at the bottom. So it doesn't matter.
Oh. There we go, and only 4 health. The negatives, the negative verb.
Yeah. That usually kills me, like either to half health if I got full health, or all the way down.
Alright, so there's a, I think that was just like a little sort of like secret. Oh.
Secrets?
Yeah, I think so. Let's see here. Okay, so this guy gave me a bunch of
He's Banny.
Ooh.
They asked him to give him the fucking coin.
Woo!
Oh shit.
Hmm.
See, what that is an infrastructure problem.
That right there is an infrastructure. You know what? And it's funny, I didn't. Okay, so when I first played this a while ago, because I was playing this a while ago, I got here and I was like, so clearly there's something I'm missing, right? Because there's like a dangly crate thing here. There's like these sort of like high shelves, and then there's a catwalk up there. And I was like, obviously I have to get up there. No.
And do a little turn on the catwalk. Yeah.
Wow, that's a nice Right Said Fred reference right there. That's really good. I wonder if he's public domain now. Like, I wonder if you could now use his assets. Because it's been so damn long.
Pretty sure I can.
Okay, maybe, I mean, like, you could.
Dang.
What is it? It's 20 years or something, or is 25 years? Before things become public.
I think it's 25 years, yeah.
Yeah. Okay, so it just reloaded. So it took me through a loading screen right there, but then it reloaded the
Ooh, you hurt yourself.
I know, I hurt myself a little bit.
You hurt your ankle.
Fucker.
You're almost out of armor now.
Yeah. Energy, you mean. So this explosion happened again while I was in the pipe there, because it like loaded the asset of it again, which was really strange.
So you call it energy, you don't call it armor.
Whoa, look at all that shit going on there.
Oh, damn. Oh, I remember those things. It was like alligator looking.
I'm gonna go ahead and take care of that right away.
Oh. How many grenades do you have?
Let's see. Two grenades.
You got two. Okay.
Two grenades, and then I got 119 bullets of the shittiest gun in the game.
Yeah, that is. It is the shittiest gun.
I think I'm just gonna jump from here. I bet you I could probably just be fine. Woo!
Don't get attacked by floating zombies.
Well, it's the bot. It's the grabby monsters up here that get you.
Yeah.
You know what this reminds me of? This little sort of like going behind the turbine area sort of thing. Reminds me slightly like Doom. Like old school Doom.
Yeah, a little bit.
Like you sort of like have to finagle your way like in different ways here.
Yeah.
Finagle.
Finagle.
Welcome to Finagle Village. My name's Greg.
Today we're gonna finagle a bagel.
Finagle a bagel! Bangle bangle. Shangle fangle.
This is where you were. You just wanted to accept.
You know when you you make like a voice to imitate a woman?
Yes.
What is your woman imitation voice? Like anytime. Anytime you're trying to like. Like, let's say you have, like, a boss at work who's a lady, and you, like, you want to, like, you know, sort of, like, be like, she told me to do this, so you sort of, like, try to, like, imitate her voice a bit. What's your imitate her voice thing that you would do?
My boss. Oh, you bad.
It's okay.
That was from my boss. It was probably like, okay, that's good. Can you touch up the bathroom before you leave? Okay.
Like she doesn't want to like say full sentences to you.
She does not care. She does. She's telling you to do something.
Hey Greg, you gotta speak up a little bit, eh? Because I can barely hear you.
Oh. Yeah.
Fucking silent Sally, fuck.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Alright.
Fucking silent fucking Sally over here.
Yeah, I was talking about my boss.
Yeah, your boss. She sounds like a bitch.
Well, yeah, kinda.
It's like a rite of passage, though, to be like the boss. You gotta be slightly, like, passive aggressive a little bit.
Yeah, I mean, like, that's fine. You know? I prefer passive-aggressive as opposed to, like, straight aggressive. Like, go do this shit now. I hate you. Do it and I hate you.
Yeah, I don't know. I always like directness when it comes to my bosses. I always sort of appreciate the, like, you know, like, hey, Justin, you're fucking up. You need to do this or something like that. I'd rather them just get in my face about it, you know, and sort of give me actual shit as opposed to just be like, hey, like, you know, you're doing great, you know, and all, but, you know, just like, you know, tidy these boxes up a little bit, you know? Like, I would rather just be like, hey, you fucking tidy these boxes. It's your fucking job, you fucking numbnuts. And they walk away. I like that.
You would prefer that.
I would prefer being, like, jostled. Oh, oh. And then the body parts?
Oh, he did.
Who's there? Oh. Whoa!
That guy did, too.
Oh, he's fine.
So, what do you think kills...
What's that? It's that hangy thing. Oh, you think that you're asking like what is the death? You think that death is either the hanging of the tentacle?
No. Like what alien thing, monster?
Well, it's the hangy dealy. It's the hangies.
Oh.
It's the goopy monster. I think it's his own sentient race of dicketry. This fucking piece of shit.
Amazing.
I'm gonna go ahead and just take care of that.
Back.
See what came out of there? It was like eyeballs for a second, and then now a skull.
Yeah, they make a crazy sound when they die. Oh, dude, let's look at the vending machine. Like, see what's actually like in the vending.
Ramblers.
Whoever's.
Naked fries. Naked fries.
Uppercut. Bro. It says bro. Uppercut.
Queavers.
Titas. Titties? It actually says titties. Fab titties.
SARS. SARS bars over there.
SARS bars.
And then there's a breaking vow. Broken vow. It's pretty weird. It's pretty odd.
There's one that just says titties. You saw that, right?
Oh, yeah. I saw. This game has that. There's a lot of that going on. Whoa, you see that?
Yep, that's pretty fun.
Use a ladder. This guy's staying on two fucking doors.
This is why you use a ladder.
I kind of want to find, like, the assets to that. I want to see, like, the, like... Hey.
He's going to be okay with the zoo.
Oh.
He didn't have to do that.
What are you talking about? He's coming right for me.
No.
He had a head crab on his head.
He was cowering in fear.
Nah, he was coming right for me. I saw him. You don't believe me?
You were a horrible person.
What are you talking about? He was like clearly like he had a weapon. He was resisting. He was resisting arrest. You gotta be careful of that, Greg.
This is Ferguson, Missouri, all right? You can't just treat this situation like that. Oh, this is the part where the floor is like lava, except it's not lava.
The floor is lava.
The floor is lava.
Ah, fucker. I'm glad there's fucking like those health vending machines everywhere. That's pretty helpful.
Health vending machines, yeah.
Well, that's what else would you call them? Fucking.
Like a health station.
Health station.
Like
whoa.
A gas station. Like you would just fill them up at a gas station except you got help.
I hear Zambos.
I hear you.
Yeah, I hear.
Oh,
I tried. I tried dingling on it, but I think it's just a 2D image.
No, try. I would try. If you are
not. Oh.
Yep. Did it work?
Yeah.
Yep. Gives you one health. That's pretty cool.
It's not terribly helpful, but you know, shit, whatever.
Yeah, it could be helpful. You're welcome.
You're welcome.
You have to thank me.
Oh.
Hey.
Oh, I remember this. I fucked up last time. So a guy comes. Buggers latched
onto my buddy's head. Dude, wait till you get the fucking revolver. That thing off before. Fucking Magnum.
Hey, good news. Help just arrived.
Oh, help the tech time.
So you see, I fucking saved him.
I owe you one.
Yeah.
Here.
But isn't he supposed to die or something?
What?
I got some supplies in the back.
Isn't he supposed to die?
If you want.
No, but like, take a look-see. But like now I can get in here, and like there was some now there's some shit in the back here for me.
Sweet.
So now I can go get the Magnum.
The Magnum.
The Magnum.
Why didn't you acknowledge the shit I was talking about?
I don't know. You know, shit, you're not my dad.
I was talking about the Magnum, and then you just picked up the Magnum. Like, hey. Anyway.
You're a fucking Magnum.
Feel that fucking voice.
Ouch, ouch!
Stop using the green electric ouchies.
Yeah, well, yeah, well, it took me down. Like, it fucking took me right down to downtown.
You need to go to a health
center. Yeah. Do I have to go all the way back? What? Is there any benefit to going down there? I think. Oh, there's an energy thing.
Station?
Maybe there's an energy thing over here. I think it's the only benefit of going here. Cool. Hazmat suit power. Somewhere. What?
Maybe there's a med pack somewhere.
Nah, I didn't see shit. I think this was just some little extra little blip. Come over here. But I hear the doodly doos. I hear some doodly doos over here. Whoa.
Dude, yeah, switch to this. Switch to the pistola.
I hear shit.
Oh god.
Jesus.
What?
It's like, it's like, you remember the movie Kick-Ass?
Yes.
and that part where, like, he's on fire and he's like, "Damn you, what you want?"
You're talking about when Nicolas Cage is on fire and he's, like, screaming at the top of his lungs?
Yeah, and he's like, but he's just making, like, weird noises. He's like, "Hurt me!"
Yeah.
I love that part. That's my all-time favorite part in any movie ever made.
Well, this is good.
Ouch! Whee! There is a sentry gun over there. There is a sentry gun over there. A gun that's been around for 100 years.
I heard screams up ahead. You
hey,
first.
He ain't got no he's not got no helmet on.
All right, I'll stay here.
Where's your helmet?
Let's go for it.
I'm bringing him with me. He heard screams.
More buggers.
Kill him. And he opens. Yeah, only he can open certain doors.
Yeah, there's certain doors that he's supposed to be able to open, which is fucking awesome.
That means you just gotta protect him.
He's okay.
Happy trails, you poor bastard.
If you don't protect him, you gotta load the game.
It's probably fine.
And the game doesn't need to hurt.
I'm gonna save some of my ammo and, like, let this guy sort of take some of the shots. So back up.
Sorry.
Back up. Thank you.
Someone got the blue screen of death. Fucking computer.
Whoa! Whee! Looks like there's some of that going on in there. Where did my guy go? Oh, we got stuck. Oh no, he's stuck.
Uh-oh, you got him wedged in the door, dude.
We should probably
get a little blood on your hands too.
Yeah,
there's blood on your hands and a black man behind a door. What are you doing with your life, right? Is mud trap on board again? Is he serious? Shoot them.
Seek medical attention.
Well,
it's one way to pussy out.
Still wedged in the door.
Good job, getting the crucial character stuck in the door. Good job.
Oh, he's fine. What the fuck? Why can't I shoot these guys? Oh, there we go. There we go. Die, please. Thank you. He's fine. He's gonna catch up. Like, look at him. He's totally fine.
Yeah.
Totally fine. Yeah. Anyways, so that's episode 2 of Black Mesa. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and please check out GrgzRd's girlfriend's channel, Hobbit Halo 117. We'll put a link to her channel down in the description. And you know, please join us next time for more Black Mesa.